All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me. Not long now. My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
So, how were you involved with Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now, there's a bounty on your head. You'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Now you take care of yourself.
Nomad.
Deep Blue. I think I might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst, and that's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that. Guess I'll have to figure it out then. Mackenzie?
I've already told you I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
I want to meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this, but I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
What can I do to earn your trust?
My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Well, rock on, right?
But Sentinel's wising up to her. They expect full cooperation from me. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince her to come home. She might hear you out. If you try. After all, you aren't me.
Got it. Now you should go home and wait there. Just tell me where to find her. Ring a bell?
She's been ID'd! Drones are after her in the forest. You want her? You better run!
You might. must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you?
My
mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
Sentinel is forcing your mom to work for them. Now she's just trying to keep you safe.
Rebelling would be more effective. Look, I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Official.
I've always wanted to try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get to the antenna fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where?
Okay.
Thanks for the tip.
Nice going.
Get on, you ghostly.
Walk down.
Kill anything that moves.
Get going. I'll be right behind you.
Damage.
Smoked him. Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating. It's useful research to anyone that wants to enhance AI communication. I helped develop the drone swarm Legion with it. The strategist has since asked me to improve our mutual project of interest in a similar fashion. Synchronized group communication. That's never been seen before.
Well, we have a plan ready to extract the strategist and bring him to justice. Is there anything you can do?
I can help with Legion. Get you a 10-minute window so the plane can break in and then leave. It's not much, I know, but it's all I can do.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you, Dr. McKenzie.
Are you leaving now, Nomad?
Needed elsewhere, kid. And you stay out of trouble. And stay out of my comms.
Good luck, old-timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Deep Blue, Got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm. And she says she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will. Thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart. Kid's going places.
To impress you, she has to be. I'll keep tabs on her. Over and out.
Hi. Can you give me a little more information about this?
We'll tell you all I know.
Appreciate your help.
Any intelligence we can find.
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
Ah, shit. You weren't Flycatcher's hostage, were you?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade his drones. So what? To hell with all those innocent people who got caught in the middle?
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
Progress is not a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute people got hurt, you stepped into a different game. And here, I make the rules. And now that we're talking about your life, you still want to play? Or do you want to tell me where Flycatcher is?
He's testing the new drones. Somewhere in Restricted Area 1. That's all I know.
Oh, please.
Later.
shoot.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Bad guy in sight. I see one there.
Blasted!
Throw in a live one!
The VIP's trying to check.
Hope this works.
Drone up in sight.
Gonna hit him up!
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Target there. Heavy gunner spotted. HVT's trying to escape. Hostile down. Drone battery is zero. It's out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Get going. I'll be right behind you.
Turret.
use it right about now. Hello there. Can you give me your 2 cents on this?
That's the gist of what I remember.
Thanks. See you around.
Show off. micro, lining up the shot.
Automated gun. Scanning.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
Man, you could have used it.
Thank you.
That's the stuff!
Must be important.